Okay, so when you mouse over that profile picture, it disappears. When you click the name Matt, it fades it back in over a different amount of time. And then when you click your notifications, it removes that. You have a new notification bar. And then finally, when you do mouse back over that profile picture, nothing happens because it's a one-time event.